that bad music?
Come on, Si.
Let's go, Silas. Why are you smashing it? Yeah. Silas is not.
You're having much of
Davey versus Riley. Table 11. King 3 versus Zach. Table 12.
He had two.
She yellow. Yeah, no, she didn't call it either. He wasn't watching. No, she hit the yellow. Clearly hit the yellow. On purpose, that's what I said. Yeah. So that's different. Okay. Yeah.
Silas.
Come on, Abby.
Yellow suit.
Come on,
Si. Good shot, Dojo.
you, mate.
Come on, Abs.
Come on, Abby.
Two visits.
Good stuff, babe.
Not a bad life.
Do you live stream to
like that?
No, I just wasn't sure if it was a Facebook. Shot, Sire.
It's amazing.
I'm lucky, mate.
Come on, Ed.
Just goes to show the army you hit it easily.
Come on, Ed. Let's go, Sy. Come on, Abs. Come on, Silas.
Great shot, Abby.
Let's get a side.
Oh, nice shot.
Great shot, side. Let's go, Sy.
Come on, Abby.
17. Come on, Abs.
shot. It's okay.
Let's go, Abs. Shot, Abs. Great shot. Great shot.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nice.
Thank you. Thank you.
probably took half an hour or whatever. No, that's probably
what time I was working around until we played a shot.
I've already played all four games by now. She's on.
Okay, we'll go ahead to the presentation now for the under 12s and under 15s. We've hopefully been through a week for coming along today. It's been great to see all the kids and now to be called up to play.
Oh dear.
In the under 12s, the runner up was Abby Griffin. Interesting group. There were some very close finishes. Third is Joshua Jones, and fourth Kalani, and fifth Shire, and sixth Joel. All great matches. It was very pleasing to see the stand. The winner today, I believe, only picked up a kick for the first time 3 months ago, which is very exciting for him. And great effort at such short notice. That goes to Silas Jackson.
Sorry, Nickers.
Third up was a player from Brian and Christian with rank 4, so well done, guys. That's it for now. The underrated men still have a bit to go, so we'll get round to them. Thank you.
Thank you
very much, Terry. Giving away free babies.
Thanks for all your work again.
I'm going
to
do
time, my friend. No.
In the back.
Which one do you want?
It's good side.
That's another one.
I don't know. Yeah. There's just two things.
Golf, I think.
Yeah, more money.
Golf's in more money. Golf. Yeah. 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 Starting young.
Go to trifecta. Tennis, golf, and puck.
Yeah,
there's no shot in the
UK. There's lots of money we have to move to America.
Yeah, true. You should pay me.
Prison. I'll work out a budget all you need.
Keep the military.
No, I'm telling you.
I think I'll well done, Neil J. Prison, man.
I've got to sit down with Lachlan and hear what we need to do.
Whatnot.
Hey! Let's do that, baby.
That's down there.
Yellow balls in play. Turn taken.
Table 11, under 18s, Joe Cassar and Zach Salisbury. Table 12, Alex Milinkovic versus Alex Kingsbury. Table 13, Neil Geimer versus Jason Geimer.
Thank you.
It's four frames. It's a round robin, you play four frames. It's a round robin, you play four frames.
It's on YouTube.
Oh, okay.
Keyboard's business.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
second.
Thank you. Just measure about.
Can't reach for long term, so long shot.
How does the catch go? If you're going to go out, you've got to make it look.
Close your eyes, hit as hard as you can, hope it goes in.
No way. You need to encourage.
That is encouraging.
Yeah,
that's right. Simon Gray, I call it Simon Gray.
Seconds.
to where we were.
Table 1. Silas Jackson and Joel Patterson. Table 2. Shia and Abby. Table 3. Hold that, that's mostly good.
Dance. What's that?
Josh and Kalani on table three. Just a reminder, under 15s is 4 frames only. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Number 18, James versus Alex Milinovic.
Thank you. I
The under 12, it's over 3. Silas versus Kabaddi. Shia and Josh on table one. Joel and Abby on, actually switch that, that first thing for me on table two. And Joel and Abby on table one.
Thank you.
change it now, Terry. You have to change it and post it. Won't let you change it now. So you just have to leave it in your national trials, mate.
Okay, cool, of course.
That page I created so that I didn't post all cool stuff on my own Facebook page. So I just post anything I post, cool or sneak or anything, I just put on there.
Charge.
I Good.
Nice.
Yes, I say.
How are you?
Is getting them beaten all the best players.
Yeah. Yeah, obviously they can't afford it.
Thank you.
Versus Joshua, title 3. Tyler versus Shire.
you playing Jeff?
Joe.
Oh, you playing Jeff? Oh.
Yeah, he's never out.
Huh?
He's never out.
Yeah?
You
ready all day for it?
Happy there, buddy.
Don't bury me, boy.
Yeah, I'm good, man.
Got a piece of paper?
You don't need one. Why? Scoreboard there.
Oh, fair enough. But you're going to see who breaks.
We already did that.
They're ready, mate.
We're already live.
They're ready.
No, no, but how many games is it? Four games?
Four. J-A-S-E-L-Y. E-L-Y.
Who's breaking?
What about next week? Can they come back next week? I think it's thrilling.
Thank you.
sure Wednesday night. And then on come Thursday, it's like,
Second one,
go.
Second try.
Score. 1-0 his way.
1-0?
No, 1-0 his way. It's the second frame, you can't.
Oh, second frame.
Second frame.
Thank you.
Or after you get knocked down the first round, you can just do the gym.
That's the other option. No, Terry will do. He'll put me and you up against you, and one of us will have to do it after the lockdown.
Well, that's exactly what Terry and I were talking about. Me and you play off at like 8:30 and
then the loser does the junior.
The ultimate game of paper scissors.
Yeah.
Thank you.
you are, Christian?
I like jazz. What do you like?
His intentions, son.
Last year you don't want to do that again, do you?
No food over the table, please. Brave and stuff. And you've got more up than that. We're going to have a top there.
No, it's easier to come if you don't sort yourself out, you know that.
Thank you. Thank you.
Come, Jesse.
Runner-up today is Alex. Well done, Alex. And the winner today, 21 points, James Lee Diamond. I think these three players will represent and perform well for our state national in Adelaide. Before we finish today, just thank you everybody for coming and to all those that put in time umpiring. Thankless task and appreciate it very much. On that note, thanks for coming and drive safe home.
Well done, everyone. Good matches.